an honor to be here today.
Over 400 delegates from across the world are attending the week-long Global Logistics Conference that brings together stakeholders from the freight and transport, customs clearance, insurance and security support sectors. The discussions are bordering on how Uganda and the region can embrace competitiveness in the freight logistics environment. According to businessman Patrick Bitature, besides the hardware infrastructure that Uganda and countries in the region are investing in, time management is crucial.
We just come out of, I think, a global recession. At least most of the world has come out of a global recession, which began in 2008. We are now on the verge of going into a new global recession. How did we get out of the old global recession? The governments there thought it wise to do what they called quantitative easing. They released a lot of money. They brought down interest rates as low as possible to put liquidity back in the system to jumpstart the global economy.
While Uganda is making huge strides to become a land-linked country in the region through its huge investment in power generation, transport infrastructure, and human capital development, there are concerns about delays to decide and implement others, like the standard gauge railway.
What kind of excuse are we give to our children? What did we do in our times? This is unacceptable. The word SGR, everybody talks about it, but what does it mean in real terms? I began hearing about it as a young man. Now I'm about to step down from being a chairman. I'm not looking for another term. My term of office is over. I'm not looking for anything other than to leave this place a better place for the next generation. But without a railway, we're joking. Now China managed to do this. And everyone says, oh, don't talk about China. It's an exceptional case. China was a low-income country 25 years ago. How could they have transformed so much in such a short while? It comes down to planning. If you plan effectively, do the research before you say, this is our plan, and stick to the plan.
Participants will deliberate on how the logistics sector can support governments to realize policies like the public-private sector partnership with a focus to creating jobs and wealth. Lubega Manuel, reporting for Urban Television.